right. Two, three, four. Reverse, four, three, two, one. Shoulders back. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Reverse, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Right arm across the body, right. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Switch, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Very good. Straight leg kicks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Quad walks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Return walks, knees to elbows. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Windmills, opposite hand, opposite foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Lateral touch lunges. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Very good. Hands down, walk the feet together, bend the knees, set the seat. Slowly roll up. Very good. Grab some more real quick if you need it. And grab your weight. I don't think you guys can see this timer here. Let me see if I can get it back in the camera frame. Maybe. Probably not. You guys probably can't see that. That's okay. I'll just call it out. You guys should be able to hear the dings. So, going for Tabata, 20 seconds on. 10 seconds rest. First exercise is single arm, single leg, hammer curls. Going in 10 seconds, grab your weights, belly button to the spine. I'm not sure if you guys can hear the dings or not, but I'll call it out. Three, two, one, go. Left leg up, weight in that right hand. If you need to modify, just bring that toe down. Doing good, chin up, chest out. Three, two, one. Very good, rapid squats. Toes pointed forward, feet about hip width apart. Three, two, one, go. Try and get all the way down, at least 90 degrees. Quality, not quantity. Five, four, three, two, and one. Very good. Going for mountain climbers. Fingers nice and wide. Two, one, go. Jumps side to side, get it hurried up a little bit. Go. Modified version, just a step side to side. You can also twist those hips a little bit with it. Five, four, three, leg hammer curls, weight in the left hand this time. Right knee up. Go. Hinge at the hips. 3, 2, 1, go. Keeping those eyes up, face the side. Keep those eyes up to help keep that back nice and flat. Knees are soft, they're not locked out or bent. Push them through those heels to help fire those glutes. 5, 4, face the clock. 3, 2, and 1. Very good. 6 inches hold, hands in a triangle. Make sure I'm on the camera. Legs out, 2, 1, go. If you need to modify, just bring that head down. Higher your legs are, the easier it is. Thank you. go. Those eyes up, nice flat back, 8, 7, we're gonna do the hips, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 6 seconds, hold. I put my hands on a triangle, try and keep that lower back to the ground, that way you're not pulling from the back, you're isolating those abs. 2, 1, go. Bring it in if you need to, you can bring that head down. Make sure that chin stays off the chest, it's up though. Halfway, belly button, spine. Squeeze the glutes. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Very good. Jump jacks. Ooh. 3, 2, 1, go. And start to the top. Lower back in the ground. 3, 2, and 1. And going through reverse lunges. Chin up, chest out. Go. Going four butt kickers. 3, 2, 1, go. Control, keep those elbows in. Don't let them flail out to the side. Five, four, three, two, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bye, kickers. Again, one knee down or both knees down. You need to modify or feel free to do them on the wall. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lateral lunges. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. Good through those hips. Five, four, three, two, one. Very good. Grab some water.